Hi, welcome to Just About Any Food. Today I'm going to make some eggs for breakfast, and all the ingredients will be listed in the description box below. So after adding my three eggs to the bowl, I make sure to remove the little white parts from the eggs. There you have it. Remember to like my video, leave a comment, subscribe, and cook with love always.